This is London City Airport, and we're here to enjoy seeing some small to light airplanes taking off and landing. It's a brilliant location. Have a look. I've got it's a simple setup. There's a camcorder, Sony camcorder. These are great for very quick recording. You can switch it off and then it'll be back on and recording within a few seconds. No hassle, great autofocus. This one I think is a Sony CX450. It was about £200 when I got it. And underneath here, this is an Andua fluid head. That usually goes on a three-legged tripod, but I use it on a monopod. This is a Sirui. It's got a crazy number, so you can look that up. The reason I use this is because of these three, I'm able to put DSLRs or small camera rigs, and I've used it for interviews, and it's very fast and very portable. So, if you want to start, I'd say get a tripod, but if you're like me, you can use a monopod. Tripod is stabler, but a monopod would be a lot more agile if you need to move around.
photos.